Hello guys and welcome to this video. I have wanted to try out YOLO V3 for custom object recognition for some time now. And I decided to build a model for detecting border collies. So I downloaded 300 images from the internet and annotated them using the label IMG tool. For testing our trained model, I have downloaded this video from Pixabay and we can take a look at the video while our Python file is executed. Yeah, so let's go ahead and take a look at the video. So our Python program is still executing. And once the program has finished execution, we will get our output in the form of an MP4 file named output.mp4. Since the training will take some time, let's fast forward to the end of the training. Now that our program has finished execution, let's take a look at the final output file.